after T is...
Q.
Ah, okay, cool, yeah. The Q word.
Queer.
Which is not gay.
It includes gay.
But it is more than gay.
Some people don't relate to the word gay or lesbian or trans.
So what are they?
Lots of things.
Lots of things.
Definitely not straight.
As in kinky?
Maybe. Mm. Cross-dressing or cisgender, dating a trans person.
I guess that is kind of queer.
And they might choose to own that label.
But what if it has, you know...
Do I?
Painful connotations. Like, they grew up all the time being called queer, and not in a good way.
It's been reclaimed.
Oh, as in the M-word?
Let's not go
so
down...
it's okay if queer people step, but not straight people?
Non-queer people.
What's the difference?
See above.
So anyone can say that they're queer if they feel like it?
If they feel like it, why not?
Oh my God, that's so confusing. Next.
So there's another Q.
Questioning.
But if they haven't made up their mind yet, why are they on the list?